You'll have to move along. Eventually, they will all submit. Leave me alone.
Out. The fire is hot, Mara.
You've still got things to do. I am sure of that.
Greetings. What is it, Mage?
My genius, my brilliance. That's what it is. Ask me why.
Why?
I have brewed a terrifying but powerful potion that turns the drinker into a demon.
That is a dangerous potion, Mage. A potion like that in the wrong hands could harm Murtana.
The same has been said about every potion, every artifact, every object that may have possessed power. It is but progress, and we must welcome it rather than fear it.
All the same.
Oh, enough chatter. Listen, I see only two people fit enough to receive this.
Who?
Gorn and Thoris. Go and ask them if they'd like to buy this potion. I will sell it to the highest bidder.
Very well. I shall be off.
I need some peace and quiet.
What do you want?
You'll have to move along.
curses to Beliar! You again! I was enjoying the peace and quiet.
There doesn't seem to be much peace and quiet from what I hear.
Hold your tongue or I'll cut it off. Gorn is the reason for this mess. He attacked me first.
Are you sure you didn't do anything to make him do that?
Are you putting me on trial? I'll tell you just once more. Gorn attacked me first! It was I who maintained peace between orc and human. It is I who keeps an eye on not one, but three orc regions.
Yes, I am. And not only Trellis, but also Monterra and Cape Dunn. I am in command of all the orcs and all the mercenaries here.
Would you teach me how to fight?
Greetings, Thoris. I have with me a potion that, if consumed, turns the drinker into a demon.
Interesting. Who is this mage?
I've never heard of him before, but he seems a bit crazy.
Really? Where can he be found?
Outside Monterra, in a hut.
Are you crazy? I know who made this. That mage is insane. He's nothing but trouble. This is the last potion he's made. I will see to it that my orcs finish him.
I'll make sure he's dead in a few hours.
There's nothing new here.
Thank you. Man, what are you...
Hello there, warrior. I have a new potion coming up that has no effect on the drinker.
You have lost more than your mind. Goodbye.
Teach me something about alchemy. Grant me the highest knowledge of the ancient magic. I already know that.
I hope you have a good reason for waking me, Mora. I hope you have a good reason for waking me, Mora.
If it goes on like that, it will never get anywhere. I'm going to take a break.
You should go now.
Stop screwing around. Take my advice.
Some things will never change.
You'd better stay out of it.
Are you serious?
Just stop screwing around.
I know what you think. It
doesn't matter to you.
Sure, why not?
Still, I don't like it at all.
We shouldn't even be here.
If he goes on like that, it will never get anywhere.
You should probably do it yourself.
Just stop screwing around.
We have to think before we act.
It's the Morrison fault. Take my advice.
As if it were so easy.
It's your honor. You have to decide.
We have to think before we act.
We should drink instead of just stop screwing around.
It's your honor.
I see we exterminate them.
You'd better stay out of it.
God's will. So it must be. I know what you think.
Morris are nothing but trouble.
You'd better stay out of it.
Then you only have one choice.
I won't tolerate that.
As if it were so easy.
We should drink instead of talking.
As if it were so easy.
Then you only have one choice.
I could have told you that.
Sure, why not?
I see we exterminate them. We have to think before we act.
You have to watch what you say.
I'll think about it.
I see we exterminate them and be here.
You have to
I'll think about it.
Leave me alone!
Still a kekalon like this. We're talking right now. Problem with this.